This is Kathleen Connell. The President and some people in Congress are considering cutting your Social Security and Medicare benefits to deal with the deficit. We can't let that happen. AARP Rhode Island is working to preserve your benefits. Join this fight on Facebook at AARP Rhode Island.